We're here in Las Vegas. And what are we going to do today, Marilyn?
We're going to watch Frozen 2.
Ooh la la. Let's go see what we have in store for us. Wow, it's really, really busy today in Las Vegas.
Oh, look, guys, we're at the theater. Oh.
Say hi.
Hi. What movie do they have?
Ooh. They have Frozen.
We're going to see Frozen 2 today.
Ooh. See, where's number 3, guys? Do you guys see where number 3 is? Right here. Cool. No, it hasn't started. Ooh, should we go get some popcorn?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Oh, it's pretty big, right?
Yeah.
Wow, it's gonna be so
big.
Wow. All right, let's go check it out. Come on, guys.
Let's go get some snacks and stuff.
Yeah, let's go get some snacks. Oh, they even have games and everything, huh? No, let's go see what they have. Come on. They have little games. They got that. You guys want to get some popcorn?
No, I don't get something else though.
You got little games. They got all that.
I don't get candy. Hello, guys. So today we're
going to
watch Frozen 2 and
the $2 pita, which is pretty cheap, right? Yeah, are you guys excited? Ooh, are you gonna put your glasses on now?
Yeah, but I just
wanna open them. Try them on, let's see how they fit. It's pretty empty because we're here first. So nobody's here, it's pretty empty. It's a big screen, it's not that bad.
Kinda behind us.
Yeah, there's some people, but it's not that much, right? We're just alone in the darkness. Nah, I'm just kidding. Yeah,
story.
That's true, right? What do you guys think?
Hey guys,
we got the popcorn, we got the drinks, we got the chocolates. What else do we need, guys?